Supply and demand is a key economic concept that attempts to explain what the market is willing to pay for a given product, where the quantity produced is equal to the quantity demanded. This interaction is key to the analysis of a futures contract price. Fundamental analysts will use their knowledge of supply and demand factors to create an opinion of whether the futures contract is fairly valued and if that price will increase or decrease. Factors that affect supply and demand are numerous and highly interrelated, and market behavior is complex. Traders must focus on a few key variables that they feel are most important influencers of the price of a specific commodity. Five of these factors include unique factors for a specific market, interactions with other interconnected markets, interactions with the broad economy, natural cycles, spot and futures pricing. Some markets have factors that will affect supply and demand uniquely for that market. For example, weather plays a very important role on the supply side of agricultural commodities like soybeans, but may not be as relevant for markets like gold or the equity indexes. If the climate is too wet or too dry during the growing and harvest cycle crop yields, the supply of soybean crops available for sale will be impacted. This can fluctuate from one year to the next. Weather will play a lesser role in the supply of gold, where mining activities are much less affected by weather. Conversely, gold is much more affected by inflation expectations than agricultural commodities. Supply and demand can also be connected between markets. Two or more futures contracts can have a direct price relationship that can be calculated and analyzed by the fundamental analyst. One example is crude oil and gasoline futures. The price of gasoline futures can be influenced not only by supply and demand for gasoline, but also by the price of the input commodity, in this case, crude oil. Looking at supply and demand for just one market might overlook an impact that may come from the related market. Economic variables are also very important to the pricing of futures contracts. Economic data is released at regular intervals. This data can have a dramatic influence on prices in one sector. Dates and times of the releases are easily found online. Traders should be aware of when releases are available and their current market impact, as the magnitude of the impact will change over time. Another unique variable in the pricing of futures contracts is the fact that they are pricing a market at a certain time in the future. Futures prices and spot prices will converge and diverge over time. There are natural relationships to the spot price that form in the futures markets. For example, the crude oil futures contract has a different relationship to its spot price than soybeans do. The fundamental analyst will determine if the relationship between spot and futures prices are in their normal relation or not. This will have an impact on how prices will move in the future. For example, non-agricultural products typically trade in contango, where the futures price is higher than the spot price. This is typically due to the carry cost of buying the commodity at the spot price now, storing the commodity, and selling it in the future. The holder of the physical commodity would have to be compensated for the costs. Therefore, the futures price is higher. If not, there would be arbitrage opportunities. Agricultural products typically trade in backwardation, where the forward price is less than the spot price. This is because once harvested, supply can only decrease until next harvest. This creates a situation where spot prices can be higher nearing the end of the supply cycle, and futures contracts that expire after the next harvest can be bought more cheaply, since supply will be higher after the next crop is harvested. Traders will want to know the typical situation for the futures contract they are trading and pay attention if the contract shifts from contango to backwardation or vice versa. Each futures market will have its own supply and demand factors. Traders will want to determine the most important factors and carefully compile the data to build their analysis and trading decisions.